Hi guys, my name is Kashika. Welcome to my channel Fash Make Style. So from the day Miniso launched in India, people are going gaga about it, like they're cute stuff at such affordable price. Most of the things were at 150, 250. But one thing that I find very common is all of these stuffs are easily available on Club Factory as well, because both of these platforms sells China and Japanese based stuff. Like Miniso is a Japan based brand, but everything is written made in China. So let's just compare both of the things, the price and quality. Talking about beauty essential, these makeup brush set at Miniso were of not good quality. Like I can easily judge, the bud was so bad, the sponge was oozing out. So it's better to invest in a whole set on Club Factory rather than buying single ones for 250 or 150. Then these beauty essential, like these eyelash curlers, eyebrow filling tools, these are very cheaper, easily available at cheaper price on Club Factory. Whereas the scalp brush was cheaper on Miniso, at Club Factory they are a little expensive now. Earlier they were very cheap on Club Factory. Talking about these travel kit essential, these are very easily available on Club Factory in various sizes and quantities. One thing that is very bad about Miniso is everything is like most of the things at 150. Like the whole kit was of 150 and even the single spray bottle was of 150. So the pricing is really confusing and sometimes not worth the buy. Talking about these earbuds, earbuds are quite cheap at Miniso. You will get whole big tub for such cheaper 150 price, which is not as cheaper on Club Factory. Like these cotton pads from Miniso are my favorite. I always buy these. These are worth buying for 150. They have 180 pads and it's worth it. Talking about makeup kits now, Club Factory has more cuter version of these kind of makeup kits at a cheaper price, I guess. Like this flamingo one is for 178, while the normal ones on Miniso is 290-300, which is not that much worth it. Next are razors. Now female razors are easily available on Club Factory as well, but I have tried the Miniso ones. These were also good. Like these are use and throw ones, so for 250 they will go for a longer run and kinda affordable. Now next is this manicure kit. Now I can't open this one because this was sealed, so I really can't judge how well it be from inside, but it is cheaper on Club Factory. And they also have undergarments which are very similar to Club Factory ones. Now talking about stationery, now at Miniso the stationery is so cute. Like you will only invest in these things if you love cute, buying cute stuff. And you won't believe, I saw the same booklet like the Club Factory one, which says Fabulous Dot, on Miniso also at a cheaper price. So for stationery, I think Miniso won it. Everything is at cheaper and affordable price as compared to Club Factory. Now these phone lenses were available on Club Factory as well, but I can't really guarantee how is the quality, because I've never used both of these phone lenses from Club Factory or Miniso. Next are these headset pouches. Now I have used the Club Factory one. It is really nice sturdy zipper pouch, whereas the Miniso one was for 150 and it was not a zipper pouch, it was like a touch button kind of small pouch. Now talking about home and decor, Miniso also has similar home and decor items as compared to Club Factory. Like this dustbin was cheaper at Miniso for 150, whereas on Club Factory it was a little expensive. So most of the things at Miniso is cheaper as compared to Club Factory. Now next, talking about other home and decor items, like these stands for your toothpaste or your bathroom holders or for your kitchen also. Now Club Factory has a whole lot of range in this one at a cheaper price. Like these hooks were for 87 and 120 rupees on Club Factory, while on Miniso they were 150-250, which is a little expensive. Now talking about these baskets, I have seen these baskets selling in local area markets also at much cheaper price. So for both of these platforms, I won't invest. I would rather buy from local markets because the quality was really the same. I have bought the plastic basket of the same quality at very cheap price from local market. And these ceramic bowls were kind of worth buying as compared to Club Factory. Now talking about these kind of jars and water bottles, these were a little cheaper on Club Factory. But one of the jars that I saw is comparatively same at Club Factory also. Like both of these are for 790 and they are almost the same. Now next is this cute towel. Like if you love cute things, invest 230 rupees. Otherwise just buy it from Club Factory for 120. At 100 also, Club Factory has these kind of cute towels. So you can invest in Club Factory as compared to Miniso. Then these kind of travel kits are also available on Club Factory. Now talking about bags and wallet, like Miniso has such cute small wallets and pouches which are so cute, and once you see it you feel like you just buy it all. But trust me, all of these are easily available on Club Factory at much cheaper price. Like those small pouches were for ₹80 on Club Factory, while at Miniso they were so expensive for ₹150, ₹250. And so are the tote bags. The quality of tote bags were average, like they were normal tote bags without any zipper. So that is it about my mini video about Club Factory versus Miniso. I always say that buy smartly, not blindly. So I hope you will be clear about the idea about the pricing and the stuff. Miniso also launched their skincare and makeup products, which are not yet available on Club Factory. So you can give it a try. Although I found that the makeup products were of average quality and they were hyped up a little, like the lipstick and the makeup setting powders were literally very hyped up at price, whereas the quality was really average. The eyeshadow had such major kickback and it was not worth the price, according to my opinion. So you can try it out and comment down below how you like this video. If you really find it helpful, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel so that you can watch more amazing videos in future. And that is it for today. Bye bye.